22-yard field goal. They blocked it. Eastern blocked it. And it'll be picked
go
off
down,
at the
down.
10-yard line.
Go,
and
go.
Sliding down to seal the deal. Eastern Michigan is bowl eligible for the first time since 1995. He drops back. Pressure comes from the edge. Steps up into the pocket. Lofts it downfield, and it is intercepted. Eastern Michigan wins.
Jeremiah
the seventh win for the first time since 1989. The Eagles have won seven games. They snapped a four-game series losing streak to CMU, and they are headed to a bowl game.
Boland's got to throw a fourth. They rush only three. Boland escapes. Runs out of the pocket. Down he goes! They got him! They got him! Max Crosby got him. They're going to continue to run the clock. That's going to be it. Eastern's going to beat the Big Ten for the first time ever. And Eastern beats a Power 5 school for the first time in 60 tries.
Party time. Ypsilanti sound.